In the event of an evacuation order, TxDOT doesn't want you to go with the flow. Instead, it wants you to go against it. TxDOT crews conducted an evacuation drill this morning along Highway 77 up between Robstown and Cal Allen. It's what's called a contraflow exercise. Now that's where vehicles travel in the opposite direction of the highway's normal flow. In the case of Highway 77, all the lanes there in that area would be converted to northbound traffic only.